yourself, can you tell me about this fear of heights that she has? Where does she hold that memory?
In her eyes.
In her eyes. Well, as you connect with those eyes now in herself, I want you to connect with that memory and that timeline and tell me, what was it that she saw with her eyes that feared her so much? Drifting and floating to that time.
A fire and people jumping.
So it was a fire and people jumping?
Knowing that they would die.
Where was this fire? What country was it in?
France.
It was in France. What was the year of this fire?
1482.
1482. And was this in a town or a village?
More remotely than a village.
So how many people lost their lives?
Five or six.
Five or six, how tragic. And is that how she lost her life there, in that life?
Yes, it was.
Was she male or female in that life?
A boy.
She was a boy. And describe how this boy tried to escape the fire.
He jumped.
He jumped. Do we have permission to pass that memory back to spirit so that pot can be healed now?
Oh, yes, please.
Thank you. So just go in and gather all that memory now. And I'm going to call on Archangel Michael now to place his sword of light by your side. In a self, I'd like you to place that memory on Archangel Michael's sword, so that he can take it back up to spirit to be cleansed and restored. And I'd like Archangel Raphael to place his hands now over your eyes and tell me, what would best soothe your eyes now? How can we best restore? Is there a colour or a word that you would like?
Green for healing, please.
Soothing round the backs of your eyes. Washing away that memory that has now gone back to spirit. How wonderful. Filling you now with only loving memories. An inner self, tap her on the forehead and seal that in.